You know, a woman very familiar with these parades is Jean McFaddin. She's been involved in the Thanksgiving Macy's Day Parade. She's been a judge, a participant in parades throughout the U.S., and we are honored today to have Jean with us. Welcome and happy holidays to you.
It's a pleasure to be here. Terrific parade.
It's a great parade. You know, they've been doing this for 25 years here, and we're awfully proud of it here, but you have been a part of a huge parade yourself, right?
Well, I have, and I must say that, you know, I love the Macy's Parade. It is the best, of course, because I was there. Uh-huh. But this is spectacular, and what weather you have.
Oh, I know.
Yeah,
perfect.
It's beautiful. Uh-huh.
So what makes a parade successful, if you will?
Obviously, the entertainment value of the parade, what's in it, and to get a lot of showbiz and all. But I think there's always that magic about a parade, the variety that's in it, from the bands to the floats to the balloons, and best of all, the kids.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
You can't beat it.
What's
the Nancy Doize School of Dance.
And that's what we're going to be looking at in just a minute. We saw them down there just a few minutes ago. They do a great job, too. And they've been around for a long time. They've been a part of this parade for many years.
5 years, in fact, and they're so talented. Let's take a look and a listen.
Bunch of dancers there, and we're going to take a break, and we're going to be right back with more from the San Jose Holiday Parade in just a minute, so don't go away.